Hello guys, today I'm going to talk about coronavirus. These days almost everybody's at home in the world, and it's forbidden to go out to old people in Turkey. Why? The answer is coronavirus. Let's learn what coronavirus is. Firstly, coronavirus is a disease caused by the new coronavirus that emerged in China in December 2019. Its symptoms include cough, fever, and shortness of breath. COVID-19 can be severe and it can cause people to die. The new coronavirus can be spread from person to person, and unfortunately, there is no coronavirus vaccine yet. Now, let's see what we should do to prevent it. First, we should wash our hands, we should wear a mask when we go out, we shouldn't touch our face after we touch something, and we shouldn't approach anyone because it spreads with droplet way. So we should stay at home and shouldn't go out. Thanks for listening to me.